These are the adventures of an American indie folk duo on tour in Europe.
We've partnered with Subaru Europe and are documenting our journey through every city on tour, plus an original song right from our outback.
Life on the road can be tough, but so rewarding. From the amazing people we meet to the beautiful towns we explore.
We've already been through England, Scotland, and Wales. Next, we'll make our way through Germany and the Netherlands.
This is Ashley, lead singer, songwriter, acoustic guitar player, yogi, booking agent, band manager, and social media director.
And Ed, lead singer, songwriter, electric guitar player, driver, accountant, web designer, and all-around nice guy.
This is our journey.
This is Confidence in Motion.
This is Songs from a Subaru.
It was only a kiss, one kiss, the death of me. It was only a dream, one dream, of all the pretty things. It was only sex, just sex, that turned into addiction, into friction, into fiction, into the obsession. You counted all the stars, connected all my freckles, collected broken hearts just to play your game of checkers. I wore your scarlet letter, you only wore me down. I'm not angry, I went crazy, and the mad love that I found. A clue, one clue, your favorite game. It was only a night, one night, we played to go insane. It was an easy alibi to pin it on the butler with a revolver in the kitchen to end all my suspicion. You counted all the stars, connected all my freckles, collected broken hearts just to play your game of checkers. I wore your scarlet letter, you only wore me down. I am not angry, I went crazy in the mad love that I found. Tearing up wallpaper, I'm pinching on my skin. I'm talking to the mirror, this reality I'm not in. You counted all the stars, connected all my freckles, collected broken hearts just to play your game of checkers. I wore your scarlet letter, you only wore me down. I am not angry, I went crazy, and the mad love that I found. This mad love that I found.
Love that I found.
The outback.
I'm so sorry. No, we're not incorrect.
Okay. Ruku prava yuparod apatomionizat.
Okay, so what is it really?